and stick with the bow. Look, I am getting turned on by these axes, so these axes might be worth something. See, another player came in. Awesome. There we go.
Status report. How many of our sick and injured did we lose?
See? She got butterfly wings. So, all right, we got this. Let me go get this waypoint, and we will go do some New Year's events. They probably don't, but we will go here. We will sell our junk, get out of here, and let's go do our New Year's event. Which is up here in Divinity's Reach. As you can see, graphics change and everything. And New Year's event is really not that bad. It's pretty easy, really, for the most part. It's just one event in this I really like, because it's like it mixes a lot of events with it, so. And if I'm correct, I think it's called the Celestial Challenge. Which, I, like I said, I really like, because it is. It's a huge mix of different activities. So, as you see, someone else got the sparkly wings. What's so fun? Let's see what's in it. Let's go over here, talk to this door. Sure. We have 0 gold coins. You can get up to 8 of them. So.
You seek knowledge?
You seem friendly.
Get these old gift bags and. Store that. Research that. And find out where my bags went. There they are.
I'm not sure about this.
May the six watch over.
And we'll move this one up here to fill this up. That way everything's down here.
How's it going?
As you can see, plenty of essence of luck. And we got rice balls. Let me show you what to do with the rice balls. Go over here to the piggies. Go to the piggy. As you can see, they're different foods. You go up to the piggy. You can eat them. But you go up. Ooh. 25%. Ooh. In fact, we're not going to feed the piggy. We're going to eat the rice balls. Look at that. Magic luck. And we got more envelopes. The envelopes are dependent on your magic find, so I did notice that. And New Year's fireworks, really easy. You light off a certain amount, you actually get a reward, so. Oh, got a fireworks chest. And more envelopes. More rice balls, more fireworks. And one more. There we go. Let's see what this gets. Oh, we get our weapon. What do you need to know? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's get our fireworks. Longbow. Awesome, awesome. We got our weapon.
Greetings.
Got our weapon. Oh, and that's a really nice one, too. We want to equip that because I think this is the weapon we can upgrade. I like getting these weapons, so... Nope, that's Raptor. Always give him something. Where's our weapon? Where's our weapons person? You are weapons person? No.
Melissa, aid you.
Don't have a whole lot of gold, but that will change. Something? Oh, that's fortune one. Okay, okay, okay.
What do you need to
Or wait, do we have that already? No, we don't have a fortune one yet.
I like it here.
So, let's go to one of these. Sell our junk. See, we get gold. Lots of good gold in this. Good way to get gold. So let's go do a race event. Over here, right here. And let's go, let's go. We got the race around here. Which is, I mean, this one's not bad. To me, I think the track's a little shorter. But they did kind of add, like, boundaries to it, so... Do the race event. And then we'll go do, show you the Celestial. Which I think you gotta do it three times. Open the Master Chest 8. This is now these achievements are account achievements, not specific, so it does count for account. So even though I'm doing this on my warrior is going to get the fireworks. Weapon too. So now Jessica's bow shoots fireworks. Puts fireworks all over the place. I'll probably try to collect other weapons as the events come around throughout the year. Let's go. Now there is a part that's coming up that is insanely fun to do in this. And it's the only part of the race event that I really like is the one part coming up. So, but again, like I said, this is the New Year's event going on right now. It is for a limited time, so don't think it goes on forever. They do them. These events I show off, they do them every year. So I can't tell you that they change or that they are the same every year. All I can say is some of them is pretty fun. Like, I love the Halloween event of the Lambert, well, can't speak. Because it's just basically going around killing things, and it's a good way to get XP, really. So if you're working on your masteries like I am, it's a good way to get XP for them. Mastery, pretty much what I'm working on right now is for Legendary. See, this is the part I like. You go jumping around. And see, this doesn't take you to the same spot. It takes you into the center of Tyria. There we go. And since our luck finds up, we are going to equip our new bow. Ah, fireworks. Oh, see, our fireworks shoot. All right, close that. And let's show you the Celestial. Celestial Challenge.
Greetings.
I would get lost and I would play this event, this one event, over and over and over because it's huge fun. Like what we got right now. Where's the other one? Oh, that's it. We came to the tail end of it. We'll stay here and we'll do a full event. Like I said, we came to the tail end of it all. Yeah, see, I don't have anything yet. But I can collect this one. Right? Right? No, I can't even collect that because I got him to the tail end of it also. Bah humbug. Go ahead and get this point of interest real quick. And then we can go over here. No, we can't get that one. So I'll wait around here and we'll see. We'll get the next event. Which will start in about 53 minutes, so. Look at her bow! She got her own holiday bow! I don't think she has any pets she can send out. She does have magic vine, 25% magic vine. We'll make sure that stays up there at 30. These lanterns and stuff, they sell for a really good amount, so. Let's see if I got my. We'll put this out for everybody. Let's go. Gotta go collect the tributes. Just worry about the mission at hand. Don't worry too much about the enemies. I can't get them. Ah! I do know there's one over here. See, that's one thing I hate about this one. It's kind of stupid on where they put some of these. Sometimes it's best just wait until they respawn. Thank you. And there go. Woo! Get this, hopefully we can get it just in time. Alright. Go. Go for that one. I am going to the brown. Get away from those guys. Stay away. You do get a special skill. If you can see, it adds it on you. All right. Got a gold on that. What's next event? Oh, collecting orbs. If you take a specific route, you can actually get a lot of orbs. And of course, if you're fast. This way I'm taking, it's not really a good one, but it allows me to still get orbs. Like I said, the whole object of this event, this part of the event, is to get orbs. As many orbs as you can. The more you can get, the more likely you can get a medal. Good fortune. Oh, crap. That beast is tamed. Go to this other beast. This one rolled over. So this one's one of the good ones. See? This one's a good one to use a long range weapon on. got grabbed as bonus strength. All right, that one's done. Wait, we got a bonus in this one. Okay, right here with this warrior, he's put down some banners. Yay! Such old tributes. There's a lot more people involved. Ah! Let's go! No! Let's go! These ones, this one, I mean, the more people you get, the events do change every round, so don't think that they're the same always. No, they do change. As you can see, it looks like we got a lot of people in this.
That's refreshing. I'm fast as the wind.